Chapter 10, Natural Resources. In this chapter, we are going to learn about natural resources and its types. The useful things provided by nature to mankind are called natural resources. What is a resource? Anything that is useful to us or helps us to satisfy our needs is a resource. It can be natural or man-made. It can be a road that we use for transportation or to run the vehicles. It can be railways or trains that help us to travel from one place to another and also to transport the bulky goods. It can be a building in which we live. It can be a canal that provides water for irrigation. It can be a dam that we use to produce electricity. It can be factories where manufacturing of goods take place. It can be a plants that give us many useful things like oxygen, food, paper, medicines, timber, and so on. So, the resources are of two types, natural and man-made. Natural resources are provided by the nature, while man-made resources are made by human beings. Here, we will learn about the natural resources. A natural resource is anything people can use which comes from nature. People do not make natural resources but gather them from the earth, like water, air, trees, plants, soil, sun, and so on. So natural resources are found in nature. It means that these natural resources are not man-made. The natural resources are further divided in renewable and non-renewable resources. Let us study about the non-renewable resources with the help of some examples. Metals, coal, and petroleum are some examples of non-renewable resources. Metals like iron, copper, and aluminium are used for industrial purposes. Coal is used to generate electricity. It is also used as a fuel for cooking, heating, running steam engines, and factories. Petroleum is refined to produce petrol and diesel that is used as a fuel to move different vehicles like car, buses, aeroplanes, and trains. All these resources are found deep inside the earth. It took millions of years to produce these resources. Man cannot make these resources if they get over. And also, these resources are available in limited quantities. So these resources are also known as exhaustible resources. Renewable resources. These resources are gift of nature. They will be renewed or regenerated. Some examples are solar energy, air, water, wind, soil, plants, and so on. Air is needed for breathing. Water is needed for drinking, washing, cooking, and several other purposes. Energy obtained from sun is called solar energy. It is used for street lighting, batteries, water heaters, and solar cookers. Wind energy is used to produce electricity, grind grains, and draw water from the wells. Soil is topmost layer of earth's crust. It is vital for the growth of plants, which provide us with food, clothing, and shelter. They are also home to many living beings. All living things, directly or indirectly, depend on plants for food. Trees provide shelter, prevent soil erosion, and attract rainfall. Many utility products like fuel, medicines, gum, and rubber are obtained from forests. Hence, plants are also called green gold. As all these resources are renewable, so these resources are also called inexhaustible natural resources. So, both the resources are very important for the mankind. The country which is unable to use its natural resources remains poor. So, we must use them wisely and carefully. We must avoid their wastage and conserve them for our future generations. So, in this chapter, we have learnt about the resources and its classification. We have learnt thoroughly about the natural resources that are renewable and non-renewable. And at the end, we have learnt that both the resources are very important for mankind, so we must not waste it. In fact, we must use them wisely. This is called conservation of resources. In the chapter, two very important terms were there, that is black gold and green gold. Children, petroleum is called the black gold, while plants are called the green gold. We have compared both the things with the gold, as both the things are very precious for us, like gold. Thank you.